Once again, Kyle Busch in the 18. The 4, Kevin Harvick. Wow, look at the damage to that 18. What a day it's been.
Glad to see the caution did indeed come out.
They did not get the white flag, we're being told by NASCAR.
That means they'll try it again. All that work to get the points they were going to get.
Yeah, frustrated Kyle Busch. It's been, well, as he's put it, it's been 2020.
Very frustrating day for Kyle Busch, but you know what? They fought, they kept fighting. Kyle did his part, team did their part, kept themselves in the game. That's all you can do in these situations.
The 22, heavy damage.
Take a look and see how this happens. Oh, the 18 gets turned sideways by a push from the 8 car, Tyler Reddick.
Truex Jr. And a lot of damage there to that right front.
And we've seen it all day, guys. The pushing from behind right there. And remember, Reddick has damage to his nose that may have contributed to it a little bit and how he was able to push the 18. Plus, the 18 had damage as well.
Yeah, the 18 car's got a ton of drag and a damaged tailpiece. And the 8 car...
Joe gets racing cars involved right there, as well as that 4 of Kevin Harvick. Before the white flag was displayed, so that's why we will go overtime again.
Yeah, there's a caution way before they get to the start finish line. Just a, you know, all day, guys.